Hi, I'm Dan. I'm one of the owners of Brick and Mortar Books. We are a family-owned business in Redmond Town Center. We modeled ourselves after some of our favorite bookstores. That means personalized recommendations, human connection, and the ability for customers to browse. We were fortunate to get some grants from the federal government and one that was Redmond-specific. The funds helped in the short term with the ability to increase hours of employees and bring our furloughed employee back. We're fortunate now we're able to have customers back in the store. The small business loans and grants allowed us to retain all of our employees over the worst of the pandemic. Keeping on all of our employees has allowed us to maintain a high level of customer service. Our store is picking back up. We're excited to see customers in person and give personalized book recommendations again.